take to next class of addition. In the previous class, I have discussed about the numbers without regrouping. Or you can add the numbers without regrouping. I have shown you that today. I am just going to show you the now you can add the numbers with regrouping. Okay. Now in the we just take the two digit number, that is 46 and 39. Here I can show you step by step how can you add the numbers. When in the step one, as I have told you in the previous class, that you whenever in the addition you have to add the numbers first in the right side then in the left side. So that's why we are going to add the numbers which are in the ones place, that is 6 and 9. First we add ones. Okay, here 4 and 3. You can write. So we just take 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This one go to the tenth side. So you can write this one. अब हमें 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 Here, this ones you come this side, okay? This one the ones, okay, tens. It is come from the ones place. Then we can count all together 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All right.
eight tens in the column.
Okay. This is the answer. Then you know how you can add the okay, so 46 plus 39 equals 85. That means 1 tens plus 4 tens plus 3 tens equal to 8 tens. And we get 1 tens from here. Okay, when we add 6 plus 9, the answer will be 15, and this 1 will goes to that tens place. Here you can see in the tens place what happened, the 10 ones are there. So 10 ones means you can write the 1 10. Here I have written 1 10 equal over all 10 ones. Then it goes to the tens place and these 5 ones are in the ones place only. So here you count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So 8. And then here you can see that this one will come here. When this will come with the counting 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, it will be 8 and it is the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That is 85. Then you can, I think all of you easily understand this one. Yes, you can write here 46 plus 39 equal to 85. So I just want to explain this one. Addition of 2-digit numbers with regrouping. In the previous class, I have explained about that addition of 2-digit numbers without regrouping. Hope you all understand this one. If you have any problem, you can ask me. Okay, for today I just finished my class. Thank you.